Well, as you probably guessed from the title, this is all about a kid who daydreams.
Oh, sorry. I was just daydreaming about playing a better fucking game!
Then you get a sword, but of course it's a dream, so when he wakes up, it's a ruler he's holding. Finally, when you kill her, you grab her head off the ground. You know what would be really awesome? If Davey woke up here and had the teacher's decapitated head in his hands. Yeah.